difficult is it when you're facing a Croatian team that you maybe has a different style you don't know a lot about? Might be a little bit more film?
I mean, we're trying to study them as best we can. You know, getting the roster and making sure that, you know, because they're national team, some of the guys that are on aren't going to be playing. So trying to get as good a feel as we can of what their personnel is, what their tendencies are. But anytime you're playing in summer league, you want to teach how to game plan and prepare. But as much as anything, you're trying to make sure you understand what we're trying to do as opposed to, you know, changing up. Yeah.
Is there a sense that you want to balance what you're getting from your more established guys, your Svees, your Bruces, and Khyris, in addition to looking at some of the younger guys and give them some minutes so you can assess them as well?
You want to see them play. You want to see what they can do. You know, trying to help them understand who they are, what their strengths are, who their teammates are, what their strengths are, and then the next part is who's guarding them. And so you're always trying to develop, you know, who am I, who's my teammate, who's covering me, who's covering my teammate. And the more minutes you get, the more opportunities you have to do that.
Next 10 days or whatever, however long you guys are going to be here, what do you hope to leave here having accomplished?
I can showcase my, you know, ability, and that the Pistons love my, you know, stock, and that I can make a spot on the team.
When you look at your size and your ability to play on the perimeter, are there NBA guys you look at and say 3, 4, 5 years from now I can be like that guy?
I watched a lot of clips of, you know, Paul George and Kevin Durant, all those guys, and, you know, watching them, you know, how they play defense and score the ball at will, it's just incredible. So, you know, me, you know, I just pick up on little bits and pieces of their game.
What's your scouting report on your teammate here?
Oh, Suku. That's my guy. They're going to be a tough duo, though.
What's his game like?
Basically, you know, he's, you know, strong defender as well. He scored at will. He can shoot from out the key. So he's a tremendous player.
Thanks, Lewis. Yep.